for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
What do you need, exactly? No problem. I'll get him off your back. I take it this isn't a social call. I can get it scrambled for a minute. It isn't my creepy silent friend. How can I help? No problem. I'll get him off your back. Thank you.
I found something interesting, boss. Some super special cargo just came up on the system. It's more expensive than normal, but there's way more of an upside, too. You want to go for it? Come back to the office to make the deal soon.
Good to see you, boss. Hello. Have a nice day. Let's double down on the opportunities. Hey, how can I help you? Let me know which vehicle, and I'll tell Pegasus. Okay, I'll get him to bring it up.
Okay. Details are through. It's a diamond. Brioche cut, perfect clarity, the size of a baseball. Papers look clean, too. Collect it from the location and get it to the warehouse. Quick. Okay, sale time. The accounts department's gonna be happy about this. Get the goods in the truck out to the point on your GPS. We got our deal. Just keep an eye out for bandits and we'll be fine.
I'm gonna find a Kokari diamond ring on the street today. You never know what the day brings.
That's great. Good for you.
Tomorrow is your day. We
no,
do whatever
I'm
you want, honey.
I'm in America.
Why can't we hang out tomorrow?
Yes, crazy, right? Los Santos.
I took the day
you
off already,
it's
but it's
enough.
Cool.
Some people have all the money in the houses. The rest of us, we just kiss their ass.
Whatever.
Sleeping together?
Two things can happen, okay? One, you make good on the contract. Two, you get sued. Either one of them works for us. Good to see you, boss. I hope this outfit works for you, boss. I'm the first person people see when they walk through the door. I know I gotta look good, boss. Oh, I got the new threads on. It's all about the brand with me. Let's make some money. Thanks for the new clothes, boss. I got a good feeling, boss. Hello? How can I help you? When I'm a founder, I want a collection like this. I guess you get a collection like this when you're the majority shareholder. I'm jacked to be here, boss. Let me know which vehicle, and I'll tell Pegasus. No problem, boss. I'll send for that one.
Without a valid ID.
Okay, we lost that shipment. Annoying, but not a big deal. If you want me to organize another purchase, come back to the office and I'll make it happen.
That is messed up. I'm gonna...
My panic room is state-of-the-art. Live and love. For when a little bitty weapon just ain't enough. Take your time, take your time. Bask in the radiance of my extensive collection. Thanks. Come back soon.
This is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll look into it.
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Yo. Hey, beautiful. How you doing?
look sharp, boss. Hello there. What do you need?
You can eat what you like. You'll still keep the weight off.
Later on. I'm pumped. I'm ready to go. Hey, let me know how I can help.
And let me just say what an impressive collection of vehicles you have, boss.
Let me know which vehicle, and I'll tell Pegasus. No problem, boss. I'll send for that one.
We're good for collection. Get the shipment and bring it back for warehousing. You ready? You'll be airdropping the shipment at a few points around the city. Collect the cargo at LSIA and make us some money, boss. I'm disappointed, boss. Bitterly. I know I'm just an employee, but I bleed for this startup. I do. Maybe we should shake up the protection detail before trying it again. Something's gotta change.
Who is this?
Helen, are you the gap-toothed one or the one with lopsided tits? Oh, right. Needs a nose job, Helen.
Thank you. Ah, yes. How are you? Sure. I understand, and believe me, it was never our intention.